Hey everyone, it's Mark. This is a quick demonstration video for a Pioneer CTF-9191. This is a vintage Pioneer stereo cassette deck. We're just gonna record something, play it back, see how it sounds. I did get this from the original owner's son. It had been sitting in storage for many, many, many years. So it had collected a lot of dust. When I got it, it needed new belts and new fast forward and rewind tires. So I gave it to my technician. He replaced those. The transport's working really good. The counter works. All the inputs and outputs work. He replaced the V-meter bulbs with green LED bulbs. So those work. The deck was very dirty. It had some corrosion on the top part of the metal vent up here. You can't see it in the video, but there's a metal vent up here. So I took that off. I sanded it and I repainted it a flat black. The wood case is actually in really nice condition. Once I cleaned it up a bit, I have not applied any oil or anything like that. So I'll leave that up to the buyer. But the wood case is actually in pretty nice condition. But most of the issues with this deck was because it just sat for so many years unused. So after cleaning everything, replacing the tires and the belts, everything seems to work like it should. The only thing that doesn't work is this light right here. It is the auto stop light for fast forwarding and rewinding. The function still works, it's just the bulb is out. The chrome light works, the Dolby light works. Those are really the two most important, because you want to know if those are on. But that's the only thing that doesn't work is that light right there. The peak light works, the record light, you can see that works. It does record and playback pretty good. It sounds great. These are really desired decks, they really are. They're definitely built very well. They look great, the wood case is beautiful. But let's record something, we'll play it back, we'll see how it sounds, and then we'll go through some of the features of vintage Pioneer CTF-9191. Go ahead and stop the CD. We'll stop the cassette deck. Like I said earlier, if you hit this button right here and hit rewind, it'll automatically bring you back to zero and stop. There you go. And it stops for you. And let's go ahead and play it back and see how it sounds. Turn up the volume. Thank you. Actually sounds really good. This deck records and plays back great. I mean, this is a normal BIOS cassette, so for a normal BIOS cassette, that sounds stunning. So this is the pause function. Pause function works. This is the Dolby. The Dolby works. This is the high chrome, high BIOS setting. That works. There's some more music. This is rewind. This is the door, and the open door function works. You can see it opens up very smoothly. Yeah, since my technician put the new fast forward and rewind tire on here, it flies. I mean, look at it rewinding. It is just moving really quick. So rewind works, fast forward works. Also goes very quickly. All the inputs and outputs work. Yeah, I mean, this deck, you know, sat for a very long time and accumulated a lot of dust. So there was some corrosion issues on the top plate and in the back of the deck. I did my best to clean it up as best as I could, but, you know, it wasn't like beaten up or anything like that. It just took a lot of like dust and age from sitting and just not being used. As you can see, it fast forwards really good. Let's put it back on the automatic stop function at zero, and it'll stop when it hits to zero. But yeah, this is a great deck. It really is. The heads are in good condition. You know, everything works. Everything works really good, as a matter of fact. The only thing that doesn't work is this light right here, which did work, and then it's just decided to stop working. Which is not a big deal. Like I said, it's just the stop function for winding, but, what else? The headphone output works. The microphone inputs work. This has two sets of RCA inputs and outputs on the back. They both work. Yeah. I mean, a really nice cassette deck. You can definitely call this like, a saver. You know, this deck was definitely saved. Because I think that, you know, it could have sat there for many, many, many more years. And, you know, I've actually given this deck a new life, which is great. But anyways, great deck. Sounds phenomenal. Thanks for watching.